Good morning, dear children. Today we are going to learn hard words of the lesson 3, My Country and Its Landscape. Children, all of you open your worksheets. Today we are going to learn hard words. Okay, open lesson 3, My Country and Its Landscape. Okay, see hard words. First one, plateaus. PLATEAUS, plateaus, means flat area of land raised above sea level. So this is the flat area which is raised above the sea level. So plateaus means flat area of land raised above sea level. FLAT, flat area of land. LAND, land. Raised, RAISED, raised above sea level. SECLEVEL, level. Plateaus means flat area of land raised above sea level. Second one is coastal. COASTAL, coastal means the land near sea or ocean. The land which is near to sea or which is near to the ocean, we call it as coastal. Okay, the land, L-A-N-D, land near sea or ocean, O-C-E-A-N, ocean. Third one is ghats, G-H-A-T-S, ghats means passage leading down to a river. Ghats means passage, P-A-S-S-A-G-E, passage or stairs, S-T-A-I-R-S, stairs leading down to a river. Leading, L-E-A-D-I-N-G, leading down, D-O-W-N, down to a river, R-I-V-E-R, river. Fourth one is region, R-E-G-I-O-N, region means an area. Region means a particular area, we call it as region. Okay, fifth one is biodiversity, B-I-O-D-I-V-E-R-S-I-T-Y, biodiversity means the variety and types of animals and plants found in a particular habitat. The variety and types of animals and plants means different types of animals and plants found in a particular habitat. Okay, we call it as biodiversity. The variety, V-A-R-I-E-T-Y, variety and types, T-Y-P-E-S, types of animals, A-N-I-M-A-L-S, animals and plants, P-L-A-N-T-S, plants found, F-O-U-N-D, found in a particular, P-A-R-T-I-C-U-L-A-R, particular habitat, H-A-B-I-T-A-T, habitat. Sixth one is island, I-S-L-A-N-D, island means a piece of land surrounded by water. So particular land that is surrounded by water, we call it as island. Okay, a piece, P-I-E-C-E, piece of land, L-A-N-D, land surrounded, S-U-R-R-O-U-N-D-E-D, surrounded by water, W-A-T-E-R, water. Island means a piece of land surrounded by water. Seventh one is geographical, G-E-O-G-R-A-P-H-I-C-A-L, geographical means characteristics of a particular region. Okay, geographical means characteristics of a particular region. C-H-A-R-A-C-T-E-R-I-S-T-I-C-S, characteristics of a particular region. Okay, 8th one, diversity. D-I-V-E-R-S-I-T-Y. Diversity means a range of different things. A range of different things or a range of various things. We call it as diversity. A range. R-A-N-G-E. Range of different. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T. Different things. T-H-I-N-G-S. Things. Ninth one. Union territories. U-N-I-O-N. Union territories. T-E-R-R-I-T-O-R-I-E-S. Union territories means a region that is directly ruled by central government. A region that is directly ruled by central government. We call it as union territories. Union territories means a region that is directly D-I-R-E-C-T-L-Y, directly ruled, R-U-L-E-D, ruled by central government. C-E-N-T-R-A-L, central government. G-O-V-E-R-N-M-E-N-T, government. Tenth one is direct. D-I-R-E-C-T, direct, means region covered with sand and lush water and vegetation. Direct means region covered with sand and lush water and vegetation. R-E-G-I-O-N, region covered. C-O-V-E-R-E-D, covered with sand. S-A-N-D, sand, and lush, L-U-K-E, lush water. W-A-T-E-R, water and vegetation. V-E-G-E-T-A-T-I-O-N, vegetation. 11th one is landscape. L-A-N-D-S-E-A-P-E, landscape, means all visible features of an area of land. All visible means we can see them. We can see them. All visible features of an area of land means the area of land, the features of a sub, the features of some particular area or land, we can see them easily, which is visible to all of us. We call it as landscape. Okay, again I am repeating all the hard words, children. You also repeat along with me. Plateaus means flat area of land raised above sea level. Coastal means the land near sea or ocean. Ghats means passage or states leading down to a river. Fourth one is region, means an area. Fifth one is biodiversity, means the variety and types of animals and plants found in a particular habitat. Sixth one is island, a piece of land surrounded by water. Seventh one is geographical, means characteristics of a particular region. Eighth one is diversity, means a range of different things. Ninth one is union territories, means a region that is directly ruled by central government. Tenth one is direct, region covered with sand and lush water and vegetation. 11th one is landscape, means all visible features of an area of land. Children, you all of you read these 11 hard words 2 to 3 times each and write down in your homework books 2 times each. Okay, bye children, thank you.